Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher. When we left off last time, I was killed by a demon dog. So, off screen, I talked to Odo. I played a bunch of dice with Odo, and I was intending to get, like, just a ton of money, and I did pretty okay. Here I am, 1403. He won't play with me anymore. Done. Tapped him all out. So, we'll have to move on and play with others. What else did I do? Oh, I meditated a bit and got my health all up. So, let's attempt this dog fight again. Okay, so let's have a look here. Can I just put that on wherever? Yeah. Excellent. I'll try that out. Oh, it removed my other stuff. Bummer. All right. Let's just get to it. We'll see what we can do. I'm nervous. We're gonna get eaten by a dog. Here we go. Alright, you. Alright. Let's maybe kind of run this way a little bit. Alright, and... okay. Where'd you go? Oh, we killed them all. Well, that went much better. Well, we're not done, Geralt. There's still the main one to get. Alright, let's attempt it. Okay, too fast. Geralt, fight. Okay, but what about the main one? That's what I really want. Oh, I think that was him. Well, no. It's just another standard. Oh, good. Well, get it while it's dazed. Yeah! So, as you can see, I equipped Ard. Because Igni didn't seem to be doing that much against these guys. Alright. Where's my remains? There we go. Can't leave any of these skulls behind, right? Alright. Well, where did the main one go? I want to fight him. Also, I got totally off track. Where am I? Right here? Actually, I'm not that off track. So I want to go north and then west and then south over to here. Okay. What are all you doing out at night? Guys, there's like crazy dogs about.
Why are you being so gentle with her?
Looks like Miss Vesna has unwanted visitors.
I dare you.
Oh, this shrew needs to...
Well, let's go help her.
Over my dead body.
You need a hand, Vesna?
Can't wait.
Is that you? Witcher, help!
Alright.
Piss off, Whitey. No monsters here.
Don't have the balls to fight a Witcher, Butch.
Shut it, woman. I'll show you balls.
No monsters, he says. Human monsters.
You're apt to lose those shortly.
You'll be sorry. I'll kill you like a dog!
Let's see just are.
Okay.
Can't wait.
There we go.
Will you help me? I fear the dogs and thugs, but I need to get home.
Well, okay. You'll manage. No, we are not that heartless. And I think Geralt would help a person in trouble as well and escort them home.
Certainly.
From what I've read of him in the books, yeah. On the way to her grandmother's house. Okay, she has to just hold a second, though, because I want to grab a lot of stuff. Oh, she's following me. Good, good. If you'll excuse me. Thank you, and I don't think I want any of this other stuff. Yeah, can't carry it. I'm full. Same with all of it? Yeah. Oh, cool! I kind of want to go get it, but it's also gonna... Alright. And we also, this is... Oh, she lives really close. No. She lives over there. Really? That's not... I wanted to go this way. Alright. Well, we gotta go right past the school, so good thing I'm here to help her. She'd be in trouble otherwise. Anyhow, I know who Zoltan Chive is now. Because I got to him in books. Oh, that went down nice and fast. And also, Vesna, I really love that you are helping me out here. Good on you for being a useful follower. She's not going to be just a helpless maiden or whatever. She's fighting with us. I like it. Anyhow, so Zoltan is awesome, and it makes me happy now. I really like that they went to the trouble to put a lot of people... Well, a lot of people... To bring people from the books here. Like, we saw Shani. That was cool. Triss, we saw earlier. Zoltan. I like seeing familiar faces. I really want to see Dandelion. And Ciri. I'm very worried for her. Really bad things happened to her at the end of the fourth book. And I don't know how it's all going to pan out. Oh, come on! There. Did she die?
It's those dogs. Those hellhounds.
Oh no, she just wanted to
You're
talk to
right.
me.
You're all right. They're gone.
Yeah, I killed them all. Don't worry. All maxed out on skulls. Okay, where's your house? This way.
Things come to those who hustle.
Alright, and you are hustling pretty well. This is... I'm also currently playing Half-Life Opposing Force, and my teammates are horrible. And they're really, really bad at following. So, Vesna, I am very excited that... There you are, moving right along. No problems. She doesn't want to be out here in the dark any more than I do. She's properly motivated. Oop! Yeah, I had a feeling you guys would show up again.
Something was controlling them.
You think?
Let's go. We're almost there.
There's a nefarious force trying specifically to take us out? She might well be right. I'm betting it's the Reverend. I don't trust him. Alright, come on over here. Your house is very close now. Oh, look at the clouds over the moon. I always like a nighttime sky. Okay. Come on, you. Nearly home.
Things come to those who hustle.
All right.
We're here. Thank you. How can I repay you?
Information or money? Should we flirt with her? She got really mad about that last time.
Shall we meet again?
I don't know. I live with my grandma, and I'd rather not shock her.
What could possibly shock her?
Everything. Except if we met to pray together. But listen, I know this one place, the old mill.
Secluded and quiet?
Exactly. But people say it's haunted. I wouldn't want the miller's ghost disturbing us.
Ghosts wouldn't dare disturb a witcher. Others will stay away out of fear.
Settled then. I'll see you tomorrow after sunset. Bring wine, and I'll bring food.
Well! Alright, and this one too. Oh, I'm sorry. I totally didn't mean to hit you. I didn't. I was trying to get the dog. Oops. I got turned around. Okay, come on, you... Now then. Can we be cool, villager? I'm just gonna go back this way. Alright, now. So I gotta go back here. That's where I wanna go. Just to see what we can see. Oh, now it's raining. Great. Out here. Wait. What are you selling?
Damn squirrels. Assaulting convoys like during the war.
What a deal. Alright, where do I need to go? Getting close to there, but not quite. A little more east and then south. Out here where that scarecrow is. Can I get there? Okay. Yeah. Now then. So what is back here? Ooh! Well, that's... Come on, Geralt, it's an interesting thing. Okay. Is it just one of you? Should I switch styles, or is another one gonna come running up on me? You know what, I should just... Oh, I missed it. Oh no, we're good. He didn't fall on the ground, so... I thought somehow I hadn't got him, but no, we're good. Path to cave. We see we've got a source of power here. Place of power. Bunch of herbs. Ooh, a corpse. Well. Ooh, and it looks fairly fresh. All things considered. I mean, we got a lot of blood and stuff. Nothing identifying? Okay. tulips, but I needed to give flowers to someone. Yeah, so instead of what though? I want all my stuff instead of a shawl, maybe. Okay, yeah, you can go in there. And instead of these, we'll eat the grapes. Whatever, drop the grapes. There we go. Yep, that'll do. Excuse me, corpse. There we go. So, a path to a cave, huh? And what cave might this... You again. Alright, let's do it. Get over here. Ah, you punk. Stop it. Obnoxious creature. Eh, I can't take any of it. Okay. Well, health is getting a little low. I am a bit concerned about that. You know what? I should go ahead and eat something. Because... I have this food, and I'm not doing anything with it, so... Have some fish. It does almost nothing. Ooh, what are these? Circle of the Windy Wanderer. Nice. Well, we learned something. Let's have a look. What? Here? Da-da-da-da. No? Well, what is it? It gave us a little sign up here. Alright, cave entrance. Girl, even the rats are afraid to go in this cave. Oh no, they are going inside. There's probably still something terrifying in here, but let's have a look-see. Well, at least it's going to be well lit. Oh yeah, we got to go back and check on where the ghouls were too in the crypt. Mushrooms. A handy cauldron. Alright, well, let's level up while we're here. So, what do we do with intelligence? More knowledge about monsters. That's a really good idea. Creation of oils, that could be very good. I think I do want this. I don't know that I care as much about this. I mean, it's good, but... I think it's good. Often... Probably, but... I don't want to make that a priority, I think. Let's see. Deflect arrows is kind of awesome, but... You know, actually, let's... Do we want to improve one of these more? It's not a bad idea. Maybe just straight strength. damage up, but less... Nah. And none of these is that exciting. What's it going to take to get some silver talents? That's what I'd really... Character level 15 plus, that's what it's going to take. Well... Additional damage. Why not? Yeah, that'll do. Alright. Ooh. Learned some stuff. Although I think I had most of that anyhow, didn't I? Regardless. I want to delve into this cave, and I'm worried that I might die. Oh, we did get an autosave. Never mind. Resume. So. We got this fireplace. How do I make a potion? That's what I want to do, and I don't remember how. He taught us way at the beginning, but it was so long ago. Oh, you click the alchemy button. Alright. What am I missing? Spectre oil. What is it? Oh, I could get some white coal. That's not a bad idea. Let's get some cat, because we are going into a cave, and it could be dark, and using the torch sucks. So, do it. Okay. Well, obviously, we need to do something about that. Where am I going to put it? All right, let's get out of here. So did I actually make it? Because if it's on the floor, then we can pick it up and adjust things as needed. Yes, it is. Okay. Alright, so it's going to go in this part, right? Where all the drinks and stuff are? You know, I almost want to throw the book away or something, because I don't need it now, right? I've already read it. But could I sell it? Would it be worth a lot? I don't want to lose any of my other stuff. I will not drop any of my booze. Raspberry juice. Considering dropping the raspberry... No, we're going to drink milk. I always want to just drop it out that way. No, you have to get a drop item. Okay, cat. Ugh. There we go. Now then. Which way? Got myself all mixed up. Ooh. So. This way's deeper into the cave. Past the mushrooms. Alright, that sounded like something hissing. Corridor is a new region, huh? Alright, we are going to go there. I'm not frightened away entirely by the noises. I just want to make sure I didn't miss the way to go. I didn't. Let's just go. I think there's a strong chance we might die. Oh, unless we just can't proceed. Well, bummer. Alright, I guess that's it for the cave then, at least for now. I'm sure there'll be more to do here later. They wouldn't make a whole area just so that you got a random fireplace. Alright, what do we want to do now, Geralt? I want to look for the drowned one, but that's a nighttime kind of thing. We do need to play some more dice. And I want to see what's going on in the crypt. That's way up here, right? And we're not really close to it. And the Reverend can just wait. Let's take a look at our quests. So, dice poker. Okay, I beat Odo. Oh, where's the... He go to the mill. Yeah, our gal wanted us to be there. We don't want to miss her. Let's go to the mill, because one of our guards said that he was going to be stationed there too. So we can play dice with him while we wait for our gal. Alright, let's actually... No, not this one. Alright. Oh, that's the thing I gotta deliver. We'll get to that. Okay, fine. Show me this one. Show me where they are. It's not going to. Okay. Where's the mill? Over here? I think Heron Brogs is one of the guys, too, maybe. But we'll go for the mill, so... Mostly north, but we're gonna have to bear west to get there along the path. Okay. I have a drink.
Abigail sells an ointment for boils.
Cool. Good to know, I guess.
This place stinks.
Greetings, villagers!
How could I make coin here? Protect us from the beast!
I'm doing my best! Yes. Alright, where's the lady in the white dress? Because she wanted the flowers.
Freak or not, you may prove useful.
Thanks.
I have to go. The Reverend will be angry.
I think the Reverend's probably a scummy person, Alvin.
A witcher! Hide your women!
No way. Your women want me. Actually, they do, frequently. I've noticed this in the books. The ladies tend to be all about Geralt. Well, a fair amount of them at any rate.
Save us from the beast!
Would you like to buy any of my dumb stuff? Some dried fruit? Buy it. I really don't want it. How do I double click? Yes. And I'll give you all of my chicken legs. Go for it. You can have my fish. What, you're only gonna give me one for my raspberry juice? Well, I mean, it would clear a spot. I could give it to someone and just sell it. Get out of here. That's something at any rate. The lady in the white dress wasn't out here.
I'm dying of boredom.
Okay, was she this house? I know this is sidetracking, but I want to see if giving her the flowers does anything, since I finally have flowers now. Yeah, she was in the fancy house, right? You. Where's your...
I once lived in Vizima, but poverty drove me to the fringes.
Where's your sister or wife or whatever she is? There she is. Alright, you.
The men by the temple spoke of you.
Yeah?
The men by the temple spoke of you.
They had flowers for you. Okay, fine. You don't get flowers then. Give them to someone else. Okay, then. Oh, so okay. So to get to the mill, I need to be on the other side, right? Don't mind me, gentlemen. I'm just off to a rendezvous at the mill. Oh, there's my guy to dice with, I think. Yeah! Oh, take it easy. We're gonna dice.
I found these strange dice. Dwarven handiwork.
Don't know what folks have said, but I quit playing long ago, I swear.
Relax, Mikkel. I'm just asking.
The Reverend can tell you I burn my box and renounce the devil. Talk to the dwarf, Zoltan.
Come on, you know you want to play.
You say you burned your dice, but I think you're lying.
I'd never...
Dice with
Zoltan
me.
Zoltan told me. Don't worry, I play the game too.
Phew. You had me there, Witcher. Come by for a game sometime.
That's why I'm here.
Well, it is just standing here all day.
Well, roll them bones. I can always play poker with Mikkel. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Not a bad start. Be aggressive. What you gonna do? Hey! Excellent. Let's go again. Dice, come on. Okay. Two, three, four, five. We could go for a straight. Accept the bet. We're gonna do it. Come on now, one or six. Ah! Well, he's got this round. Three of a kind's better, right? We went through this before, but I don't remember. I'm pretty sure it is. Okay, so. Oh yeah. Beat that, buddy. Hey! Excellent. I need to find another opponent. I will eventually attempt to take him for all he's got, but we'll do that off screen. Alright, so can I get in here now? Do I gotta wait for her? I can't just wait anywhere, right? Just to pass the time. No, I gotta be by a fireplace, so... And the closest one is probably on the other side of the river. But you know, so's Heron, and... Yeah, let's finish up the dice. Well, not entirely, because I think Zoltan said to come back to him when we've beat everybody else. I don't want to run over there right now. Alright, where am I going? What's going to be the best way to get across the river? Too bad we can't just swim across the river. But really, So in terms of me playing, it would make it easier to just swim across the river, but like, to be more believable. I mean, it makes sense if we really were Geralt out here and about in the outskirts of town, we wouldn't just swim across the river when there's, like, a bridge right here. No one wants to walk around all soggy if they can avoid it.
Hi, me.
Can I help you?
The stench is everywhere.
These townsfolk are not really interacting with me. I'm probably just clicking on the wrong ones, but it's not important enough a thing for me to
share your wine. White cold will soon engulf the world.
I would share my wine. It's just not taking me to the share my wine screen, so you're out of luck, buddy. This is his house, right? Or is it the one that I just left? No, I'm thinking he's over here.
Society made yeah. What I am.
Now then.
Witcher!
Yes?
Our mutual friend Zoltan sent me.
So he's got you hooked too? Clever little runt. You've no idea what you're getting into. Worse than Fistech.
Relax. I only play when I want to.
That's what they all say. So, shall we?
Absolutely. When I want to. Right now. So we both have kind of crap, but his crap is better than mine. Whatever. We'll see where it goes. We're not going to go for any kind of straight this time. Hey, hey! Excellent. We'll try for the four. All right. Oh, crap. Well, what can you do? Concerned he's this guy, he's gonna take me for a lot of money this time. I shouldn't have done that. Oh. All right, come on, ones. Quite a chunk on that. Oh well.
Witcher!
Yeah, we're going again. Alright. Solid start. Haha. Come on, six. Ooh. Well, that's a lovely thing to see. Awesome. Okay, so we'll need to go to Zoltan. But first. First, I can rest here. Witcher! I would like to wait until, when did she say? Dusk? Right? Dusk. Do it. 10 hours away from dusk. Really? That doesn't seem... Boy, I hope I don't... Well, I think I'm bungling it, but... We're gonna try to go over there and meet up with her. She'll be furious if we've stood her up. Ooh!
I'm gonna retch.
You enjoy that. I'm gonna go across the river. Is there a faster way over here? I mean, there's a bridge right there. No, I don't think it connects quite how I want it to. I think this is the way to go.
Covered in manure again.
Well, there's a river right there. Go wash them off.
Not enough play for this.
Now then. And if she doesn't show up, then I've run all the way over here for nothing. Excellent. Yeah, I saw your name there, Vesna Hood. How's it going?
Finally! I feared you'd never arrive. This place makes my flesh crawl.
You're the one who suggested
it. Wine, as I asked?
Of course! Alright, what kind of wine to woo the girl? This is... beer. Beer... plum cordial. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, thank you. I feel much braver now.
Will you show me the mill?
Of course. Whatever you like.
Ladies first.
Perhaps I shouldn't. What if my new frock gets dirty?
There's a river right there. You'll be fine.
We witchers have solutions for that.
No, I'm actually hoping that I'll be able to see inside the mill and maybe there'll be something interesting
here. Watch where you step, idiot.
They talked about, like, the miller's daughter and ghosts and
Something
stuff, so...
Something haunts the old mill again.
Hmm, seems so. Maybe we need a witcher to look into it.
Ah, they're never around when you need them. It'll have to wait. Any monster here today will stay until tomorrow. Certainly no sense in sending anyone else.
Oh my. Alright, I get the point, game. I wanted to actually go inside the mill, though. Like, can I go in? Oh, come on, Vesna. I wanted to explore inside there. Ah, well. If I talk to the villagers, will they send me over there if I tell them I'm a witcher? Alright, the little cutscene was pretty funny. But we've got more important things to do, Geralt. For one thing, we need to find this drowned one. Or whatever they called it.
I detest the Scoia'tael.
Yeah. Plus, we have to solve this problem of the beast. Oh, what's in this barrel that I've missed? A bun. I'm actually not gonna fill up my inventory this time.
I'm gonna retch!
Tell me something useful. Well, what shall we do then? What's this up here? Just a campfire? No, the merchant's bridge. We could go back to the crypt and see if there's anything new there. Let's try it. And then if there's nothing new there, we can make our way back to Zoltan. Anyone out and about? Just bunches of birds to upset. All right, crypt. Hopefully they've made some headway in here, clearing up the paths. I wonder if the ghouls respawn. Alright, it sounds kind of like maybe. What if it turns out to be a waste? Alright, where'd my cat go? Oh, that is a lot better though. Okay, go for it. Also, we need Igni in here. There, F3 is the one we want. Okay, yep. He sent him down here. We didn't warn him. They're dead. We should have warned him, Geralt. Okay, this is the wrong kind of attack to be using. I need, Okay, back up, back up, back up. Now maybe group's not such a bad idea. Too fast, okay. Oh. Okay, did I get them all? Whew. That was pretty intense. Skinnable item available. So what does that mean? Okay. But I can't get in here, huh? Yeah, it sounds like there's more of them down here. Alright, we can do this. Yeah, there's one. Come here. Best to just get it out of the way. Okay, what was the... See? There. Looking good? All right. Yeah, I hear y'all. Okay. I think that's it for this side path. Alright. Alright, I had a suspicion. Okay. Oh, whoops. Oh, crap! Now you. Holy crap, I'm so close to dying. Okay. I don't know what we even have that's going to help us at this point, Geralt, but we got to try something. I got rid of all the food. That wasn't really a good idea, huh? Oh yeah. Okay, that helps. So, what's in here? Nothing. All right, and there was another spot. Yeah, right here. Ooh. This wasn't as exciting as I hoped. Alright, well, let's go back to the hall. Which is this way, right? New. This way. And back to this one. Alright. It has a name. Too fast. We've got this, Geralt. We've got this. Get off me! Get off me! No! Ah! Wah, wah, wah. Well, that's a bummer. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and wind the episode down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come on back, and next time, I'm going to meet you at this guy. We're going to take him down.